Hi, I am Ina from Crafty for Home. In this video, I will show you how to make baking dish cover from fabric that easily fit various size baking pans. This baking dish cover video tutorial is for a 9 by 13 inches casserole pan. Trace the baking dish on the wrong side of the fabric. Then mark the spot or dashed lines by measuring 1.5 inches from around the rim traced line. Then connect all dashed line into a single line once you finish marking the 1.5 inches from the rim. For any baking dish size you use, adding 1.5 inches measurement formula from the rim traced line still applies. Repeat the process on the other fabric sheets. Put both fabrics together with the right side facing together. Pin it or use quilting clips. Sew it along the edge with 1/4 inch seam allowance and skip 1.5 inches for the opening. Turn the baking dish cover fabric right side out through the opening. press it with the ironing machine. Top stitch the edge but keep the opening 1.5 inch wide. Make another top stitch line 0.5 inch from the edge. And now you have a channel for the elastic. Attach the elastic on the safety pin, then thread it through the channel. Knot the elastic, also a zigzag stitch, to make it more secure. Tuck the knotted elastic inside the channel. You can sew the opening closed or keep it open if you want to replace the elastic later. Your reversible baking dish cover is ready to use now. This fabric baking dish cover is also perfect to match it with the casserole dish cozy. And happy sewing!